Ladies and gentlemen, let's play some Atari 2600 Galaxian, courtesy of the Retron 77 community build. And here we go. First time ever playing this game. Playing this with the Hyperlink Trooper controller. Which is one fantastic joystick. Whoops. And this basically standard issue Galaxian. Actually, by 2600 standards, the graphics are pretty doggone good. My personal preference is Galaga over Galaxian, but I do enjoy Galaxian on occasion. Oh man, that wasn't even right. For those of you who never experienced games like this back in the 80s in the arcades, this is one of the more popular ones. And it spawned the sequel, which is called Galaga, which actually was turned out to be a lot more popular than this one. But this is a fun game, once you get the hang of it. And the emulation on the Retron is perfect. There's no lag. Everything works like it's supposed to. That was close. And the thing with Galaxian is only one alien dives at a time. In Galaga, you can have multiple aliens diving at you at once. Well, I sit corrected. I don't seem to remember this when I played it back in the arcades. Maybe this is... Exclusive to the Atari cart here. Well, I shouldn't say cart. Because this looks a lot more like Galaga than Galaxian. When you have more than one alien diving at you. Gets me every time in that freaking corner. This is a really good game. I mean, it plays so well. I just can't stay out of that damn corner. Wow, look at that. At least only one of them shooting at me. Oh, that was beyond close. Hey, got through it. And yes, each round gets tougher, obviously. So, there you have it. Galaxian, courtesy of the Retron 77.